This is what you call redneck washing.
These are my grease rags. Put them in there and let them wash.
And that's how you gotta do it in Huntington, West Virginia. Trying to be better for the environment.